The degree in philosophy, politics and economics is highly multidisciplinary. It means that the student of this degree must be interested in all of these areas and also in history. While you are studying this degree, you acquire the capacity of understanding, analyzing and also of finding solutions to most of the problems of our contemporary world, always considering the interrelation of philosophy, politics and also the economy. All in all, the high level of the lectures, the comfortable and nice ambient of group, and the fact that at least you will study in four different universities, in Madrid and in Barcelona, make me advise you this interesting degree.
The degree in philosophy, politics and economics is a four-year degree, which has a broad and prestigious academic tradition in the Anglo-Saxon world, as it is taught in reputed universities such as Duke, Durham or Yale. In this degree, the students achieve a solid basis in economics and political science, as well as a critical and moral spirit provided by humanities, and more particularly by philosophy. Thus, multidisciplinarity becomes one of the main features of it, which provide a broad vision of the social reality. The peculiarity of this degree lies on the mobility of students, who have to study between Barcelona and Madrid, and have also the possibility of taking part of their studies in a foreign university.